Moving right along in our An Introduction to Classics to Moderns, the next piece that we're looking at is an Allemande, and that's another Michael Praetorius piece. The left hand starts off with our 5 on G, and the right hand, like so many of the other ones, starts off with the 3 on B. So, like before, we are in that 5-finger position. It's a G position, okay? Let's start out with the left hand, all right? And there is something to look out for in the left hand, and that is in measure number 3. So find measure number 3 in your book, okay? And you'll notice that the second note, D, is tied over to the next measure, okay? So if we play just measure number 3 and measure number 4, it would sound like this. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. Did you catch that? Right? How it's tied? Listen one more time. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. Okay, now let's take the left hand, the first 4 measures, starting from the beginning. Count with me, okay? Ready, go. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. Okay. Now the right hand, we go 1 and 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1 and 2 and 3 and 4. And 1, 2, 3, 4. 1 and 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1 and 2 and 3 and 4. And 1, 2, 3, 4. Let's put those hands together for the first 4 measures. Ready, go. Okay. Starting with the next, well, it looks like 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8 measures, 8-measure phrase in the second part. Let's take the left hand first. We're going to take all 8 measures, okay? Hope that's not too much, but we can do it. Ready, go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, and 3, and 4, and 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, and 3, and 4, and 1. 1, 2, 3, and 4, and 1, 2, 3, 4, and 1, 2, 3, 4. Okay, so there is another tie, and the other tie is in measure number 6. So it's the first measure at the bottom of the page, right? And it's in the left hand. So taking just that measure, we have 1, 2, 3, and 4, and 1. Okay? So let's take the whole left hand one more time. Ready, go. 3, 4. 1, 2, and 3, and 4, and 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, and 3, and 4, and 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, and 4, and 1, 2, 3, 4, and 1, 2, 3, 4. Okay. Here's the right hand part. Ready, go. 1, 2, and 3, and 4, and 1, 2, 3, 4. 1 and 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1 and 2 and 3 and 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. Let's do that again. Ready, go. 1, 2, and 3, and 4, and 1 and 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4. 1 and 2 and 3 and 4, 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4. Okay, now putting it all together for the second half, the second 8 measures. Allemande by Amsco Publications.